featuring the Roxana Shells against the Pinckneyville Panthers. And now the starting lineups. First for the visiting team, the Roxana Shells. Starting in the guard, number 15, Wallach, Chris Wallach. Starting in guard, number 12, Ellis, Andrew Ellis. Starting in forward, number 31, Wells, Evan Wells. Starting in forward, number 40, Briggs, Aiden Briggs. And starting in center, number 0, Noble, Ashton Noble. Head coach of the Shells is Mark Briggs, assisted by Jerry Wheaton.
Thank you. Yeah, I had to go home and count my back.
Queen, his first and 13 foul. players, coaches, and officials are doing their very best to display a fair and healthy competition. We ask that everyone in attendance supports this endeavor.
Thank you.
14, Pearson Lawness.
Wells.
for the Shells, number 12, Ellis.
Thank you.
Briggs is second, 18-5. At the line for the Panthers, number 34, Ball, checking in for the Panthers, 22, Isaac Queen. In for the Shells, number 13, Spain.
Get up, get up! Get up, dude! Get up, dude!
for your halftime entertainment at the PCHS Palms. We'll be performing their home routine from camp. PCHS Palms, coached by
Thank you.
Bernie Schimanski his first team foul.
Thank you.
Shells, 0. Noble is second. First team foul. At the line for the Panthers, 23, Scott. In for the Shells, number 33, Taylor, and number 13, Smay.
Thank you.
Helen Scott.
Three-pointer, Briggs. Yeah. are so correct on that one.
Fouls on the Panthers, 25. Lee, his first 16 foul. At the line for the Shells, Noble. Number 13, Spain. personal fouls on number two, Tolbert, his first. Fifth team foul. Timeout on the floor.
Hey!
Pinckneyville tomorrow at 10:30 a.m. here at Thomas Gymnasium.